What's up guys, my name is Pet the Cats, and well, I'm sure this video will surprise a good majority of you, those of you who still might be following Gamers Exposed, and I certainly want to update you, as I apologize, we weren't very clear on the move, and that's on us, so I'll take the chance now to update everyone. Let everyone know the recent happenings and what's going on. Pretty much we started Gamers Exposed back in 2010, I think it was. I hope it was. And we love that channel. And right before the release of Black Ops, we uploaded a video concerning multiplayer details and things of that regard, and eventually that was wrongly copyrighted by Activision, probably just mistaking the name for something else. Nothing we tried to fight though, and that kind of was the downfall of that channel. Obviously a channel we still love, and we weren't ready to just go ahead and let go of that, so we decided in the summer of this year to start a new channel by the name of Gaming with Variety, and pretty much here we improved upon everything we'd faulted on Gamers Exposed. I apologize, I'm doing wrong to your old name, and that's not good. But we improved on everything. We had some ridiculous 360 no scope nonsense Modern Warfare 2 style on Gamers Exposed. Opinions have certainly changed since then. Good God, I'd never upload that again. That's awful. I apologize for that. But like I said, if you enjoyed the content on Gamers Exposed, you will certainly enjoy what we've got on Gaming with Variety. And I urge you to come check out our new videos. I apologize for not being very clear about this, but please do come on over and join us at Gaming with Variety. But that's about it. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. My name is Pet the Cats, and please come check us out.